What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
All right, welcome in, everybody. We have a quick impromptu match today. Didn't know when this was going to get scheduled. It just happened to be DM'd on Discord. Hey, you around now? And we both are, so we're going to play today. Our OCC match. Week two or three? Week three. And we've got a really nasty Chaos team. This is not going to be a fun game. And he is at home. He's got, I think, six or seven claw palm killers. So yeah, this is going to be really, really ugly. Throw a rock and get the ref canceled. He's got a 14-man goat team. Three rookie beasts, a dirty player beast, a block guard beast, a block guard beast. Don't think he's niggled. Nope. Then a move boosted dodge block sure hands beast, and then an edge boosted wrestle tackle frenzy beast. And then he's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 claw pieces. The Minotaur with claw, Juggernaut guard, prehensile tail. Chaos Warrior with all three Chaos Warriors are block, mighty blow, claw. Two with guard, one with guard, stand firm, one with pylon. It's only one true killer, but still. And then this guy is armor broke, no niggle. And then he's got a beastman that's also block, mighty blow, claw. 9 fan factor, no cheerleaders, no coaches, 3 rerolls, and an APO, 2190. We're at 1660. I think we're going to have some skink loners. 5, 10, yes, we're going to have one skink loner for 60, so we're at 1720. You can see what we got going this game. 5 fan factor to his 9. So, so we got an extra APO, a babe, a wizard, and a level 2 Saurus. Nice. Hopefully, that will all help, and we will survive this match. That would be really nice if we could survive this match. But I have a feeling we're going to be missing more players again for next week. So the snowball is going to continue to occur. That is my prediction. We shall see. We're going to let him hit first, unfortunately. Don't have a whole lot of choice. Because I want to be able to have my one turn chance at the end here. Have tackle on that piece. All Alright, I rolled an 8 to go with my 5. He rolled a 12 to go with his 9. That's not a good start. He gets fame plus 1. Oh, that's not a good start. Needed those rolls to be reversed. Alright, so who all's niggled here? He's not, which means he is. Yeah, he is. He's just armor broke, no niggle. He is niggled. Clean. Grox is green. Not looking forward to this game at all. That's a lot of mighty blow block and claw, or mighty blow and claw. Well, at least he's getting pushes to start. A few less takedowns I've had to take so far. First cross. First break, first cross. Some double sixes into a 6-4. Of course. Yeah, here we go. Another takedown and break, probably. Yep. Into another removal. Doesn't surprise me at all. You gotta leave a hole in here for me. Good news is none of those claw killers have tackle. I just gotta hope he doesn't roll a pal on any of these hits on my dodgers. Thank you. yellow, of course. Hey, he didn't break at least. That's good. We'll go back here. Yeah. He'll bring this guy up, probably. Oh, he's gonna do the go for it. Come on, fail that. Fail that. Thank you. At least he has to use his reroll now. That would be really nice. No, unfortunately, no luck there. Unfortunately, no luck there. Good, he fails that. That's awesome. Take that. Okay, so let's stand him up. He's the one that's not niggled, right? No, he's not niggled. Let's go in there. I'm gonna take some chances here and hope he doesn't roll pals. Shouldn't have been so worried about trying to get that claw hit and protect this guy. Shouldn't have been so worried about that. Hope he doesn't get pals here. Of course, you get the pal on the very first fucking hit. Jesus, come on. So bad. Gets a pal on the very first fucking hit. Thank God. Good. At least you didn't get the pal there. There. Hmm. nice. No brake tackle there. Gonna blitz and get him in there. That's what he's gonna do. Do the two go for it, huh? Wow, okay. Fail one of these, please. Yeah, I figured that's what he's gonna do. No pal, please. Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. And he used the reroll. Nice. So I have to get this tackle off of him. That's what I need to do. Yellow so I could fucking follow without having to use two go-forts here. Son of a bitch, man. I'm glad I did that. I just burned one. Hopefully, that means I got big dice coming off here. Oh, come on. Phew. Okay. So he can't get to me. He can. He could get to me with block. So I gotta just score here. However, that now means I gotta put my one turner on, so. Unfortunately, I am gonna probably have to put this guy up here. Mm-hmm. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Not a whole lot I could do there. Well, at least I stole a quick score. How bad is it going to cost me now? And he's down to just one reroll, which is nice. And I still got the wizard. I didn't have to use my wizard there, which is good. Dang it, that saves him. Ugh, that's just frustrating right there. That is just frustrating. And the ball goes to the side that he needed it to. The side that he lined all his players up on. Man, oh man, oh man, that stinks. That's nice. Will that be his blitz now? Or is he still going to go after the Crocs? Yeah, he's still going to go after the Crocs, it looks like. Oh, there goes my Merc. Okay. Not sure I agree with that. You're fouling a fucking loner skink. I mean, it does get a potential skink off the pitch, I guess, but one that I would foul with, so I guess I could see it for that. Get caught. Oh, he didn't get caught. Damn it. Unfortunately, I'm just gonna have to take hits here. Not getting the yellow one that really burned me. I should have just rerolled it, I guess. I forgot he had stand firm. So he's going to get 3 qual hits this turn. That's not good. Well, he's left these two over here for me. I want to take them. Kind of surprised by that a little bit. Kind of put all his eggs into the crocs over here. Could fireball that shit. Good fuck. If that 30 player doesn't get caught, I think I will fireball that. Get caught, though. Get caught. No, he got caught. Now, do I still fireball it? There's a lot of good-looking guys over there. Two claw pieces. His move-boosted ball carrier. And a guard piece. Oof, man, I just might have to do that. Fireball that. It's four really good pieces. But he's keeping it in this guy's hands because he's worried about the wizard. So if I keep the wizard, that keeps it in his hands. I'm gonna do it. Fuck it. Since I already scored without using the wizard, I'm just gonna do it. Ugh, I got three of them down, but didn't fucking break either one of them. Ugh. God, that would have been so nice to break those guys. Ugh. At least his Fowler's gone. That was a bummer on the wizard. Could have at least taken one of them down. Come on, fail that, go for it. Fail that, go for it. Nope. Well, he didn't get yellow, though. Should have pushed him straight up. Now he's going to let me keep my guard in there unless he takes him down and takes him out. Yep, he's going to take him down anyway. He'll probably take him out. No, you're good. Okay. Thank you. Oh, you didn't pass it. That's interesting. Why didn't you pass it? Take your chance. That was bad. I would have passed that in a heartbeat. Makes him 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Makes him go for it on a blitz if he blitzes with the minnow. Be badly hurt, please. This next game, did I take that? Still got a whole second half to go. Plus hits this half. So there's a snowball already happening. Come on, fail to go for it, please. Fail to go for it, please. Damn it. And he gets the yellow. And he gets the yellow on top. And he gets the yellow on top. Undone. He's not Nice. Re-roll it. No, he didn't. Oh, interesting. I can see yellow anyway. Yeah, it breaks, of course. That's why I wouldn't. Oh, nice. One of the sad, of course. Wouldn't. Come on, dude. Fucking hell. Stupid. You gotta fucking submit me to playing through this fucking claw bullshit and then doing that as well. Idiotic. Not really a whole lot I can do there. He's gonna get hits, so best I can do is try to get away from him, which means he can get to there. Gotta see if I can make a dodge. Oh, I did. Nice. That at least makes him make a dodge. Gets him away from taking all the claw hits. So he's got to make a dodge with tackle on him to try to hit this piece now, which he's not going to do because he would take the chance of losing his score if he does. So probably what he does is just blitzes here and tries to get the pal. To get it. Thank you. without quality brakes, because why not, right? Because why the hell not? Why didn't you blitz there with your claw piece? That was dumb. Wow, that was really dumb. You should have had the claw blitz there with three dice. Interesting. I'm not sure why he did that. Not a very good play, in my opinion. Oh, and we fail one of our KOs. Jesus, we rolled a one on it. That sucks. We should have enough to at least try the one turn. I think the best thing I can do now is just hope for a quick snap. I don't think there's any way I can do this without having my break tackle piece. It's a good setup here. It's not really good on the setup here. I like that one better going there. I could still get a one die, but it would push into there. Pushing here. Gonna get the tackle there, so that's smart. Play. Yeah, good positioning. Well, it was. There. I went in with a one die here. No, it wouldn't be one die because of that. I think the best I can do is just set up and hope for a quick snap. Well, let's hope we get a quick snap, otherwise this doesn't matter. Ah, yeah, let's just get a blitz and kill my one-turner. That's awesome. Jesus Christ. That's not what we wanted. This ain't good. Thank you. No, yeah, it just moves to fucking Minotaur too, because why not? Three die tackle hit there. Is he gonna claw Mighty Blow? Oh, claw doesn't matter. Mighty Blow Pylon is what he's gonna do. First coach in a long time that's actually set up against a one turn very well for me. Most coaches against me don't know how to set up for the one turn. Of course, I don't. I didn't have Sundrop either. That would have made a huge difference had I had Sundrop. But he still set up very nicely on the one turn there. So give him credit on that. And he gets the pal. Take it. I don't know why the fuck you're doing that. It doesn't do you no good. Going for the ball does you absolutely no good. Why? What's the point? To save me from maybe doing a pass? I don't know. I don't get it. Makes no sense to me. Gonna foul Skink. That's the better play. Come on, get caught. Get caught. Good. Good. We'll take it. Nothing I can do there with all that guard there. Unbelievable. Wow. That's fucking awesome. Jesus Christ. Double ones into a 2-6, 1-6 into double ones. Of course that's what I fucking roll. Why wouldn't that be what I fucking roll? Unreal, man. Unfucking real. Him up there like that would be kind of dumb. Now I get the fucking quick snap. Now I fucking get it. try to surf the Crocs, which is what I'm leaving them out there. Well, I need the Crocs to not fail me here. Oh, he's gonna blitz the Crocs anyway. That's right. Fail that. Damn it. Needed him to fail that. God, I needed him to fail that. Well, now I don't have any kind of a chance. Really needed. Really needed him to fail that. So unfortunately, not a whole lot I can do here. He's gonna get to me with him or him. This is the big play right here. That's a good start. Now I need a 5 or a 6 here. Damn. Unfortunately, I just didn't have enough in me. Almost, but not quite. Well, not much else I could do in this one, guys. I was lucky to get as far as I did, to be honest. Checking out the rules for legal concede to make sure I remember it right, because I think I'm getting close to being able to hopefully legal concede. I think it's if you can only field three or less at the start of a drive. Legal concessions are exempt from this rule. At the start of a drive and only then, a coach may legally concede by quitting the match if unable to field at least three players. So I have to be able to only field two players. Reroll that. Yep, of course. Didn't even break at least, that's good. Well, we just need to make some average rolls here, 50%ers. Oh, come on, man. Jesus. Oh, I had a chance. Crap. I had a freaking chance. We'll just take it. It's badly hurt. And then he catches it, of course. Because why wouldn't he? Bring this guy into here. Hit with him. That's three dice, and that forces me to go into here, where you can hit with him, and then you can blitz with him if need. Go ahead and badly hurt two more guys. Oh no, because I got the fucking KO rolls, don't I? Shit. Son of a bitch, I don't want those KO rolls. Oh, a fucking 2-1, didn't I? Nope, another 1-1, so that's my third double one. Well, I guess you probably don't count the two failed... Probably don't count the two failed KOs as double ones. What a bounce. There you go. I'll throw way back up there. There we go. Ah, he can still get to it, damn it. This next game, I guess. Now I'm minus two source for the next game, so the snowball effect continues, just like I predicted. Just like I predicted. Now we just stay on the ground. Do whatever the fuck he's gonna do. Grrrr! Still have three on the pitch, so it doesn't really matter, I guess. So now I gotta take more hits. Fun times. So what do we got here? We got in this next game there. Badly hurt there, don't care. Badly hurt there. Miss, next game there, don't care. Badly hurt there, so we're missing two swords at this point. Good try in one turn here. Have to push him two squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, have to push him two squares. So I'd have to break tackle into there. Bam, bam, bam. Bam. Push him here. And then I'd have to be able to get him into here. And hit Bam there. So I need this kick to go good. I need to be able to pick it up and catch it with no reroll used. Okay. Well, that's nice. Can I catch this here? Nope, of course not. Needed a push, man. Just needed a fucking push, and then I can fucking one turn. Unreal, dude. Unfucking real. Now my edge piece gets to die. Thank you. that's not the pylon guy. Oh, it is. Yay. Oh, and he gets a perfect bounce, too. That's awesome. Fun times. At least my Crocs has played good this game. Well, we're not going to be conceding at this point. We might as well ride it out to get our K, our MVP. I didn't get any SPP. Oh yeah, I did. I got a touchdown. Only SPP in this game. Setting the pile on them. Putting my stink in harm's way here doing it this way, but gives me a chance to get hit on this claw pile one piece. Survive one more round of hits here. That's the first one.
second one survived. I can go that way instead of after the skink. Interesting. Would have expected him to go after the skink, to be honest. Take that. Don't think he passes now. Oh, he double wound it. Good. So much for your TD difference. Greedy bastard. Well, another snowball game. Oh, that's nice. We rolled a 6. We'll take that. Our rookie skink gets the MVP. That's good. At least it didn't go to the loner. That could have been worse. So the worst part about that was just the 2 missed next game source. Kill team we get to play again next, or get to play next week. Oh, Ant-Man, yay. That's awesome. He's playing Hetricula, which is J.J.'s Chaos Dwarf, so he could have a little damage to him next week. By the time he plays me next week. I think he's only got 1 claw piece, though, maybe 2. Oh, he doesn't even have 1 anymore. Alright, I think we might go ahead and just buy our skink back now, since we got the money, and 4, 8, 9, that would put us only having 1 loner skink. Oh, we're missing both our Mighty Blow pieces next week, Jesus. Yee. Alright, so this guy, Sunkissed, took a broken ribs. And Mellow Yellow took a broken jaw. Okay, so let's go ahead and do this. Well, I got all my players back on my roster, and now I just got to get them all healthy for a game. That'll put me at 1660 with 30k. Yep. Okay, we'll take it. So we'll be at 1720 again. And if Ant-Man has his whole team, he's at 1920. No, he's missing a player. If he has his whole team, he'll be giving me, what, 200, 330K? us still? Yeah, but we do have a draw. Oh, 1-2. That's right, we tied the first week against Lehman. Alright, so another... At least not full kill team next week, but still a hard team. Then we get the other Chaos Dwarf team after that. Then we get some humans. Finally, we get an off week. Serial sinkers. That's Crunky's Vamps. Then we get Captain Badruk Raiders. That's the other orc team that's nasty. Then we finish the season off with Sylphuan's Wood Elves or Undead? Wood Elf. Eesh. Alright, so the other Chaos Dwarf team, I think he does have a couple claw on his. Yep. So that'll be another rough one. The other orc team, 2,500. Holy fucking hell, that's gonna be nasty. Oof. Jesus, that's ugly. Look at those freaking blitzers. Ugh. He needs to play Kunxian. He's got a lot of red there on his bobs. Please let him play Kunxian next week. That would be so nice. Oh, he does. Oh, he does play. He plays him before he plays me. Yeah, he plays him before he plays me, so maybe Kunxian will kill his team. That would be so nice. And Kunxian will do a little bit of damage to his team. That's going to be a heavyweight fight next week. Holy crap, that's going to be nasty. That is going to be a nasty one, holy cow. Alright, well, that is that. Finally got that nasty game done. 61, 175, 53, 277, 0, 109, 21, 55, 5, and 5. Perfect. We're 1 point away from getting Dr. Pepper to legend. Oh well. Thank God that game's finally over. Anyway, that is going to be it for this one, guys. Thanks everybody for getting on and watching. Hope you have a great rest of your afternoon, and we will see everybody on the next one.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of my
people. Back to the beginning.
Lo. They do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.